Ethan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here. Try and 1-2 lines are snagged. All right, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes. Luz, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Red's air boss.
Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it?
What was Alder thinking?
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder.
The bridge has been locked down since he attacked.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back?
Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Be an IV push now. Miller, hold them over.
Captain protects his men, so he should have pulled back. Let's do it.
What is that? Is it the Lebanese flag?
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, Lieutenant. The captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant.
Lebanon, yeah. I was saying, it looked like the Lebanon flag.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest-ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that.
I believe he also kind of looks like Brandon.
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineering, get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger.
Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of
Let's
commander.
Let's go!
You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there. All of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting your course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours.
We advise his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Bots.
Just go.
For the indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Yo, can I pay respects? Oh, that's cool. It's like Mercenary. I love that game. Even though Merc 3 kind of sucks.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, Flyboy.
Oh, she's Japanese, that's why. Go after some bad guys.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Mission Alanza.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Pod integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out.
Yes, man. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is
standing
close airspot. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Thank you, Japanese lady. Yo, a taller! Dude,
sir,
look at
Staff
that!
Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
That's quite
Why is Sergeant
touch.
Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
Disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
Is that a Volt Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
I love the
boy. You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Out around you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating procedure.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here!
Hold it! Yeah.
We're good.
Shit, those people.
Commander, not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace. Finger shaping up? Affirmative. Not men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant. Need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Saul.
Like guys, Captain.
What are these packs for, man?
To power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the Lieutenant's voice. Soothing.
All aboard, sir.
What a god! What a fucking god! Dude! What did you put for, did you put Runaway Y in there? Oh, no Runaway Y? What? It was a good day!
Break him.
Yes.
What's the go, Nunes? Bravo 1, left rear. Private, load up.
18, sir. Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Brovers are in capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Load up! Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your hacks! Be briefed or be sorry!
Sergeant!
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks on!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you said.